lost. We may be too late for Oktoberfest, but trust us to do something epic. We had done virtual visits, we had done in-person discussions. From the 6th to the 9th of December, we are moving to Munich, where Epic will moderate the Laser Components Week 2021. We will drive discussions around the supply chain opportunities in key photonic technologies, such as UV, infrared, fiber optics, laser-based manufacturing, LiDAR, or photon counting. From the headquarters of Laser Components in Munich, we will virtually visit some of their key locations around the world, including their brand new facilities in Chandler, Arizona, focusing on the photonic components that will enable the self-driving cars of the near future. I expect fruitful discussions over 8 technical sessions spread over 4 days. We'll build on relevant conclusions from more than 100 Epic Online technology meetings. And all you have to do is to select which area interests you most. Register today and start preparing your answer to the Epic question. Here are the topic headlines. On Monday at 10 a.m., UV technologies. At 1 p.m., laser modules. At 2:45, fiber optics. On Tuesday, at 1 p.m., optics and laser-related technologies, from beam shaping to optical filters. On Wednesday, at 1 p.m., we address the big boom of infrared for camera manufacturing. And at 4 p.m., we'll go from the camera to the technologies needed for a further integration. And finally, on Thursday, at 1 p.m., we address the topic that brought most attendees to our online technology meetings, LiDAR. And the big finale is at 4 p.m. with a session when every photon counts, because photon counting powers quantum research. Which session are you attending? Let's accelerate photonics development together the Epic way.